About a month ago, I decided to try to scare myself straight by playing some Roblox horror games. Given that I'm a bit of a coward, I invited my friends and fans to come play with me on my Twitch channel, Deven is Fat. Here's how that went. It's me, Stella. I need your help. I need to get to my birthday party, but I need to find gifts first. Four of them are hidden in chapter one. Can you find them for me? No, let's go in. I found a rusty key. Come on, guys.
This key, hey, Deven.
Hey. I think I'm gonna need an item for that. Does it work? They have voice acting? Oh, they also have crying men. Oh wait, I found it. There's a knife. Hey, Walnut. Knife. Yeah. Knife. Stop crying. Hey, Kirby had the key the whole time. Stop. Stop it. Oh, there's more. Stop. Oh, yeah, stay on fire. Help! No! See, that was a good. Yeah, I did. There's a cave. Come down here. Oh, he slammed the door and I actually shit myself. Holy crap. Ah! Walnut jump scare. Walnut jump scare. Oh, I got teleported. Wait.
Yo, that's a hand.
That is a hand. Okay. What? I didn't even touch it. I'm doing.
This is me IRL. Is this LeBron James? I can't see.
Yeah, maybe don't do that one. Maybe don't do that one. That's not. Yeah, change that now. Change that right now. We found it. You need to activate the totem in the middle of the maze. Bro, I can't be ascended to God's light. Cringe. That should unlock the exit. True. Let's go find it. Slender 8 page. No, literally.
Why am I so dumb? Like,
what did you do?
I just drew a line on my head with a Sharpie. These nuts.
Alright. I'm gonna get rid- OH NO WAIT HE'S RIGHT THERE!
Oh, I threw all of it. I can't keep going.
Jerk! Ugh! Okay, she got back.
My ass is not your priority.
Come on!
Okay, I'm gonna somehow put this back in the car without breaking. Oh!
No, dude, she was right behind me and I almost died. Like, I was this close to death. And then I barely made it in the door. It was terrifying.
That is so relatable. Like, she's always behind me.
Bitches always be on my tail. I wouldn't touch him if I were you. I won't.
How to- Yo, the Daniel in the fedora.
I've seen that one. SMU, do you want to kiss her the face cams? So the viewers can draw fan art?
Overload. I'm turning my graphics down. Really bad.
I have a really fat fucking Sharpie right now. Devin, it's copyright.
That's all I know.
I have pills.
What is it, bro? Oh, we did it.
Fuck.
That'd be rather humorous.
No! Looks like some sort of facility. Let us in. Oh wait, again. Go turn the power on. It's like FNAF. We're watching the camera. It's like in FNAF. I hope you all know, if I get banned and the reason is you guys, you literally cannot be on here anymore. I'll get in trouble.
Guarantee, I am not staying non-racist while playing Deep World. Like, that game grinds my gears to the utmost limit.
They have good voice acting in this game. Oh, that's her. That's so sad, actually. Here, you know what? Actually, sure, we can play like one more game. I don't mind.
Cock-a-doodle-doo.
That's a bad word. SMU, please don't say that. Did you say, what is my hair?
Yeah, what's your
hair? What is your hair?
I got out of the bath and it was all fucked up and I couldn't
fix
it.
What is your hair?
Actually, that is a good question. What the fuck happened to your hair?
Bro, you have curtains, but like with an extra part going down the middle.
Oh, I made it. Let's go. Oh my god, that guy is. No, sex! Sex is dead! Fucking sex just died, bro. Wombat, the first thing they see is you. I have no idea how to end this video off, so I'm just gonna chill. 93% of my viewers aren't subscribed, so consider subscribing. It actually really helps the channel out. Bye.
Nate, go yard.
Stay with me, little bitch. Yeah, you know that I'm your man. You be capping like a snitch. No thoughts, must stand. Two hoes, 10 toes, new guac.